Miss Polyanna's coming here. Our mistress made it very clear. She's coming here sometime today. We're told that she is here to stay.
Have you mind if she's room ready?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Miss Polly Harrington has agreed to take her niece in time of need. And now that both her folks have died, prepared to take the show.
Make quite certain that everything is in its proper place.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Wonder what Miss Polyanna's really like. Will she be a disobedient child? Is she going to be like other girls we know?
Incorrigible.
Unmanageable.
And wild.
Will she turn out maybe small and fat,
with horrid little pimples on her face?
A misbehaving horrid little spoiled brat
that needs to be put firmly in her place.
What a pretty name, Polyanna. I imagine she would be sweet and debonair with ribbons in her.
She bring a ring.